It has been a rough week for Hillary Clinton. She has been dropping in the polls, and over the weekend, even her immune system turned against her. No surprise, all the white blood cells are voting for Trump. Thank you very much. Yes, that deserves it.